In another act of hooliganism by politicians, driver and supporters of BSP MLA Aslam Choudhary created ruckus and thrashed the employee of a toll plaza in Ghaziabad of Uttar Pradesh. Caught in the CCTV footage, the supporters can be seen coming from the wrong side and mercilessly thrashed the employee after he allegedly refused to pass them away. Reportedly, the supporters even vandalized the property at the toll plaza. A case has also been registered in this regard.